So what is going on, guys? PsyGames here with the first, I would say, impression video, actually, in this instinct. First impressions of TransOceans 2 Rivals. Fuck me, that's a mouthful. Creator profile. This guy looks like a businessman. Oh fuck, that's a big ship. So, before we get into this, just cancel that. So, TransOcean 2 has literally just come out. I've been waiting all day for this. And I just realized my TeamSpeak's still open. Microphone muted. Mute that. Sorry, Leon. If you're listening. Oh, shit. Yeah. So, TransOcean 2 is a continuing version. I swear my mic has. Oh my god. Hang on. Lol. Right, so, that music was quite loud. TransOcean 2 Rivals. Fucking hell, this music's pissing me off. That's better. So, TransOcean 2 is a continuing version of TransOcean, the first one, the shipping company. Now, in this one, it is going to be a continuing series if people enjoy it. And what it's going to be is more or less like continuing thing, really. Hopefully. It does have a multiplayer, so what we're going to do first, create a profile, company name. I think we should go with, alright, when I played the shipping company, I actually called mine Merskoin, so I think we should go with the same, even though it's copyrighted, so I'm not going to, for this profile. Let's call it PsyGames Limited. PsyGames Limited. So, color. I like that. It's a nice color. Now we'll go with that. And our logo. I don't know. Oh, there's more. Okay. Ah, that one. I like that. Anything else? Right, so we have our logo selected. PsyGames Unlimited. So we're gonna go with the propeller. Save. I look a right businessman there, don't I? Right, so obviously multiplayer, there's not much point of jumping into right away because no one's going to be on it. So we'll jump into single player. Campaign. Endless game does sound fun. Not competition. Let's do endless game. Oh wait, shit. What? Oh, I can choose my... Sabotage? What? Gamer underscore chief, thank you for the follow, my friend. Wait, what? Alright, let's go back. Single player. I kind of think I should try a campaign. Oh. No, wait. So let's see if there is anyone in multiplayer. Don't think so. Back. Right, single player is. Endless game. Sabotage, why not? Right, so now we've got to pick our home port. Where should we... See, Bergen's closer to home because I'm up here. Felix still is. Because it's the UK... makes me feel more homey. What the f... Alright. enter a port in order to start a headquarters. Right. Oh. So I'm assuming. Oh. Okay, guys, we got a headquarters. Right, move my Mac. Right, give me a second, guys. I'm just gonna move my MacBook. Let's just sit over there. Right, so. Oh, we actually have one of each. Okay. What the fuck kind of ship is that? I don't like that color. That was bulk anyway. Now look at that bulbous bow. My god. Right. How much money do we have? 20 million. Buy. What's that? Enter name of ship. Name of a ship. Guys, what should we call this? I don't know. I should call this one PsyGames just because it's me. And it can be named after the company, PsyGames Limited. See, I want to change that color. I don't know how to. Alright, fuck it. Christian ship. Hey! Right, so. Oh, okay, here's my ship. Sell ship. Rename ship. Already needs work done to it. Okay. Oh, actually, hang on. I think people can join me on this. I'm not sure. Right, okay. Now, how do I contract the list? Oh, fuck. Where is it? Oh, okay, hang on. Yeah, now I understand. Oh, okay, yeah. I think I've got it. Okay, I think. Buddy disconnected from your channel. Wait, is that us got the cargo on board? Alright, we don't need to see this ever again. Confirm. Wait, are we actually taking shit on board here? Oh, yeah, there we are, we've just reached our limit. Have we? Yes, so, now we've actually reached our limit. Now where the fuck's my ship? Oh. Oh. Oh, shit. Wait, so do I... See, now where am... Where's my ship? No worries. Okay. Yep.
Everything okay?
Yep. Yeah, this is such a learning curve. Right, I don't. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck. No, avoid the loans. Wait. Oh, there's my ship. Ah, okay, now I understand. Cast off. Ah, okay, now I understand. Oh, we lost money. Right, okay. So now we're heading down to France. Singapore, hell no. That won't say no to that, we can't make. That's our next stop. Cast off. And to port. Right, I'm starting to get the hang of this. Sort of. Right, we're not going to Bergen, we're not going to Dublin. We are going there. Actually, no, you're offering... Oh. You're offering more. I will take that. Right, next. So next we're going there. Got plenty of fuel. Yep, right. Boats away. Actually, this is actually not too bad. I just... Ship point overview. Ships. Business. Right. I don't quite understand it. We'll get there. Still doing good. Needs a bit of work done here and there, but fuck it. Refuel the vessel. Boom. More money. Oh, shit. Ah, there. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, fuck it, whatever. What's going on? Oh fuck, that don't sound good. I didn't do it! Alright, there we are, run away again. We are losing quite a bit of money. A lot more than I like. See, it's hard to understand. Right. What's this? Bank account, whoa, no shit. Okay, yes. Spend money. See, I'm just losing money again. So, okay. Don't quite understand why I'm losing money or where I'm losing money, but... Oh, shit. I need to be in there. Oh, wait, hang on. No. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, so it looks like I'm actually losing quite a bit of money. Ah, okay, now I understand. Ship report. See, now how do I buy more ships if I want? Oh, I'd probably have to go back to my... Back here. Seriously? No ships available? Now they can get fucked. See, how do I get back out of this? Right, chat, go away. What? Alright, two port. See, again, it's like, where's my ship? See, I don't actually see my ship anywhere in here. Oh well. Oh, we are going to Turkey next, so we'll take the two Turkey ones. Accept. Cast off. Right, so I'm hoping I can start building a profit now. So guys, if you do like the look of this game, or you think I should be maybe focused on multiplayer, or do you want to see more of the single player, let me know in the comments below. Kind of just let me know where you want to, what you want to see, really. Because by the way, I actually have no idea how far into this we are. Right. Cast off. Welcome viewers onto the stream. Money, money, money. Take that. And fuck it, we'll take that one on the way. Yeah. I know I'm low on money. See, I am debating if I should try and look at a loan, and then maybe look at buying another ship. Personally, I don't know how to actually buy ships. I have no idea. And then that money will just disappear within a couple of seconds. This was what's gonna happen. Welcome viewers onto the stream. Hope you are all having a fantastic day. As I'm fucking kinda getting a bit pissed off. I'm not quite understanding this game. Let's go to Bergen as well. Let's go a bit more closer to home. So, click that to port. I probably should have gone with an oil tanker. I'm quite sure money would have been a bit better. Stop by Dublin on the way. Technically. Yeah, that's all the other direction. Right, we'll stop by Dublin on the way. And that means we can go to France around the top. Oh no, we actually should. See, I don't know where I'm losing money. This is my issue. North Europe. Oh wait, can I buy a sector? Oh. Oh. Oh, I think I can. Right, there. Oh, Felix, still seriously? Oh, grand and a half. Fucking load that one on now. Right, we've got those two. They're paying extremely well. Right, fuck it, let's get the hell out. Next up, Dublin, guys. Dublin. Oh, for fuck's sake, already? Seriously? Is there something about this game I'm not quite sure on here? Am I going to ba be balancing the shell? Because I really don't know. Fuck that, I'm not going all the way to Korea. Hell no. Oh man. Going around where I live. So how come there's no other players in my game? been wearing these headphones far too long. Oh, damn, we're really losing money. Actually, yeah, it's about right for Bergen. Right.
You're in the red. You've got 15 days left to balance up your account or you'll go bankrupt.
Oh, shit. Technically, this should balance my account out. Fucking, my ears are hurting, man. Just have to do that for now. See, I'm losing money, but I don't know where I'm losing money. Okay, so I just made a lot of money. Right, we need to keep finding these kind of jobs. Oh, hang on. I think I just noticed why. I think I'm actually having delays. I don't know. Right, we're back in our hometown. Can I actually get this place yet? Not enough region points. Oh fuck, it's hellish price anyway. Wait, where else is free? We'll stay here. Right. Here. Where are we going to next? France. I know. Fuck off, accountant. Right, cast off. Let's just get us down there. Why does it always need to be sirens in England? That's why I don't live there. However. Okay, I'm gonna be late for one of these. Oh, okay. I have an idea. Okay, I think I understand. So, right, I'm speeding up time, which means when I'm in port, I'm actually losing more money, so obviously harbour fees and everything else on top of that. Got it. So yeah, I think what it is because obviously when I speed it up, so if I speed this up until, say, I get nearby, so like when I'm there, and then when I go in, obviously I get my harbor fees, but then I leave it like that. So I'm in the harbor, I can be as quick as possible. Quick turnaround, straight back up to, oh, going to Turkey first, and then straight back around to the UK. Right, let's do that. Go in a minute. Just put my Mac background. Let me just have a quick look online about this game. Right. Fuck off. Losing money again. I'm still losing quite a bit of money elsewhere though. To port. Right. What we got here? Right, take that. Right. Cast off. So we lost 15 grand. We lost about 1,500 there. Do that. You know what, fuck it, we really need music. I can't play music. Damn copyright. I hate copyright laws. I really do. Cast off. Oh man, this is actually quite difficult. Shit. Why does it not say I'm playing a game? I'm logging. I hate technology, guys, I really do. Ah, these are storms, I think. So obviously that's coming over, then there's going to be a storm. Oh. Okay, cool with that. Do that. this. Okay. And take that and that. See, that's tempting. Fuck it. Alright, let's just get the fuck out of here. Do some stuff on the stream so we can do it on my laptop. We're doing well, guys. We were at 708 when I started, and we are now at, well, we're 700 and total of 708 viewers. Welcome people onto the stream, and now we are at 720 in total. That's not bad. Oh fuck yeah, we're really low on fuel. I got a fucking... I'm about to lose a ton of money.
You're in the red. You've got 15 days left to balance up your account or you'll go bankrupt.
Oh man, I probably just lost... 100 what? You what, mate? Fucking hell. Back. Alright, we're going to double it anyway. American. Ah, it's paying well, let's go. Double one first. Right, what's happening, Mac? I've just killed my mat. Okay. Never had that happen before, but... Alright. Oh, that's such an old sound of Apple. I have a guest user account on my laptop since when? I never put that there. Well, double one doesn't look any better. Jesus Christ, there's like a shithole here. Right, we are going to Bergen. Why is my okay, that's weird why that's opened. Edit that. Playing. Is that gonna show up on stream now? I have no idea. Why did I just click that? Oh my god, I'm just fucking stupid here, man. Twitch.tv/PsyGames1. Oh my god. The fuel's getting quite low, actually. Alright, 2 port. Why do they always offer money that you just can't refuse? Damn it. I'm gonna run out of fuel before I even get there. Definitely refueling point. Fucking hell, this place is even colder than Bergen. Holy shit. I'm gonna have to do one more run and put the ship into maintenance. Right, let me just quickly open a new tab. Oh, fucking hell. Ah, there's only two of us actually streaming TransOcean 2 Rival. So how can the other guy stream? Two of us actually streaming right now, but there's probably a lot of us actually recording. This person's taking the proper way. He's got a tutorial. I probably should have done that first. Yes, lose money by the day. 2 port. Alright, let me quickly just edit something. Oh yeah. Do that, and then there we are. Now we're up to date with where we are with Twitch. Right, contracts. Fucking earphones, man. Right, we're going to France first. We're looking better, guys. We are looking much better. And welcome viewers onto the stream. Oh man, I keep meaning to repair the ship, but it puts me behind. Oh. Oh fuck. How do we do it from here? Right, so there's now three of us actually streaming TransOceans, but we're streaming it under as the shipping company, actually the first original game. Oh my. Fucking shattered, man. Wait, is that the ship empty? It is, right. Can we actually... Oh, I can. How long is it going to take? 12... Oh. Guys, look at that. I couldn't even fully repair my own ship. Does this mean we have to, like, work it till it sinks? Seriously? Right now. Dude, the ship's so fucked. Oh man, this is getting ridiculous. The ship's just gonna sink. You know, this what's going to happen here? The ship is just going to sink. Speed it up. I can already see this taking ages to render once I edit. Alright guys, we're out of debt. We are out of debt, but I think we're securely out of debt. I've probably just completely jinxed it. Yeah, we're not. We're actually a lot better. I hate when people post on Facebook pages that mean nothing to you. Ship's gonna fucking sink. That's a nice paycheck there. Fucking frozen wasteland, man. Fuck it, let's give it a try. as if the ship doesn't sink first. Oh, Panama. Seriously, I have to take Panama Canal into consideration? Oh my.
Your ship has sunk.
Oops. shit. Right, guys, that's everything. Oh my fucking god. Back to main menu. Let's try multiplayer. Hello. How are you? The Pauld? Pauld, somewhere like that. He says hi! Hi! About 5 more minutes, see what happens. If anyone will join. Shit. Fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. I don't know. Collect the most victory points and win the game.
In this round, there are victory points for installing upgrades. At the end of the round, victory points are awarded to those players who possess the most ships of a larger class than all rivals.
Okay, we're going tanker this time. definitely caught the same in memory. Well, hey! So guys, welcome onto the stream if you just chose. Right. People are going with bulk, I'm going with tanker. Right. Holy shit, I can carry a lot. Okay, yeah, we're going all around. Oh no, I can't speed up on this one. Good luck and have fun. And use. Right, guys, now we are in the race. I need to rename the stream actually. Edit. Multiplayer first look. So, guys, I'm actually watching on YouTube and not watching right now. Let me know, do you want to see more multiplayer or you want to see more of this? PsyGames Limited. I think name is Ship. Oh man. Empire McCoy. oh my. What is actually, the only thing that's letting me down right now is my webcam in quality. That is it. Right, 2 port. Right, where are we going next? We are also going to Dublin. So is there a wheaters board, I'm assuming? Oh fuck, there's different rounds. Oh guys, by the way, this YouTube video is going to be long. I might split it up into different parts, so. To bed again. Can I see who's watching? Tigger Fish, welcome onto the stream, mate. Hello. I will type to you because I can and I'm nice. Hope you're having a fantastic day, my friend, watching this. It's probably pretty shitty and boring, to be honest, but hey ho. Someone's had their account frozen already. So where's the other guy at in the world then? Sven Me? Sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong. Welcome to the stream, my friend. Dublin. I have no idea how the sabotage thing works. Fuck knows how we actually collect victory points, but... Fucking starving, man. Next time I set the ship sail to a long place, I'm actually gonna disappear for like 2 seconds or whatever. Sausage roll. What color my hair? Oh, I can. Oh. What color am I? Red. Oh. I'm actually doing quite well right now. Aha! Oh my fucking tankers. I don't have the money for that. Don't even have the money for that. Oh my, this is bad. Oops. Slow ourselves up with that. Okay, so now I understand. So can we take loans? God. We're doing terrible right now. I'm doing terrible. I'm definitely coming third. Off.
Change of lead. We've got a new first place.
How the fuck? How? Oh man, I don't even know anymore. People will get that weed. Wait, what? Like those, right. I think that's the highest. Had to take it. That's not good. Lost money. Welcome viewer onto the stream. Do we have a name? H3, I'm assuming that's meant to be Henry. Yeah. Henry001, welcome onto the stream, my friend. Oh fuck yeah, taking that just jump. We jump across here, just drop that off. Oh man, we're over an hour already playing this. I don't even know what that said. You guys know you got something about upgrades. Do you guys know? Seriously? Oh my god. Right, let's see if we can buy another ship. Tanker, what's the cheapest? Look at that. Oh my Jesus God, I can imagine all the oil we could carry in that. Right, what's the cheapest container ship? Oh my God, even. Fuck, now that is what we need. Fuck it. Man, this is just, this is becoming crazy. It's actually a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. Yeah, sorry guys for me not talking too much. I'm like, we're all just kind of focusing right now on this. Some of us are a little more than others, but I just lost money. Nothing new there. Fuck is St. Petersburg? Does someone know where St. Petersburg is? Really? That Mombasa, get to fuck. Taking it now. Fucking man, Mitch. Fucking sun is burning still. Doesn't help I keep scratching either. Oh man, this is in Russia, North Atlantic. Ah, okay, thank you. Petersburg. Ah, yes, okay. So I need to send my ship there next, I think. Thank you for that, Amoki. That's actually a big help. Now I need to see if I got someone going there. I do. Just take them on the way. Fuck no, I'm not going to Hong Kong. I can get turned into dog food. All right, so let's go there and we'll try and upgrade as quick as possible. Oh shit. The wharf. Oh shit, yeah. Wait, I can buy this. Now let's avoid bulk. Damn it. Oh, so now I can zoom in. Sweet mate. Sorry, I won't just send you a message. But yeah, thank you. You are a massive help. I'm probably gonna be asking you more questions in a few minutes if you're still about. Jump in here, grand prophet. I think deal went on. Battle. Oh my! You guys can have battles all you fucking want. Fuck, let's just get around to St. Petersburg because I need to get in there, get the ship upgraded. I don't understand this, so. Fuck it. So, how long have I got till my ship's ready then? Six days. Ah, okay. So you played the first one. Fair enough. 5 days. Guys, I'm back in literally 2 minutes, right? I'm gonna go grab a sausage roll because I'm kind of hungry. 2 minutes. Right, we are back. One day left. Yeah, I'm now on top.
Upgrades built into one of your ships.
Right.
Change of lead. We've got a new first place.
What the fuck? Right. So round one. Okay.
Get ready for the next round. In this round, there are victory points for carrying out sabotage activities. At the end of the round, victory points are awarded for the highest valued company.
Fucking hell, man. 22 upgrades done. Alright, sabotage. Oops. Yeah. Whoops. I don't know what I just did, but I probably just fucked someone else up. Shit. Back in debt again. How was the ship actually doing? Shit. That'll do just nicely, thank you. I think those two are kind of sabotaging each other. Okay, well, max Rahul on battery. I only charged it earlier, but it has been on all day. Four viewers. Welcome viewer to the stream. Hope you're having a fantastic day. Do we have a name for you? Amoki, welcome onto the stream, my friend. Oh, you're always here. You have always been here, my friend. Yep, turns out, shows how much attention I'm right paying.
The refinery in Rotterdam has been bought.
Damn it! See, I don't understand this. Apparently you can... You can buy things? The guys about it.
Customs check. One of your ships has been halted.
Oh, seriously? I fucking bet that was one of them. Contracts. There are. I'm still 100% sure, but well. Where is he? What's happening?
Nothing much.
Cool. Oh, fuck. Hey, money again.
User left your channel.
Bye, Z. Boomshine7, welcome onto the stream, mate. How are you doing? I hope you're having a fantastic day. Mom said something about there being a burger and it having bacon wrapped around it and cheese in the middle. This sounds good. Nice bit of cash there. Right, one of you guys, Amaki, can you explain to me how I actually buy a region? Like, these guys up here, they have, obviously, Hamburg and Rotterdam. Can you explain to me, if you know, how I buy one of them? Or how I get my hands on one? That's like, oh, I don't even know if I could take that. I've settled with that. I couldn't do that trip to Hong Kong. Okay, so what do you mean by contracts? So you're saying, like, these contracts I'm doing, I need to, like, what, do I need to visit a port so many times, or? Because like, this guy's really taking over Europe, and I'm wanting to kind of take over a bit of it as well. How do I do such thing? Boom Shine 7, hello. Taking over Europe. Was that?
Sabotage. Your account has been frozen.
Oh, seriously? Are you fucking shitting me? Points in the blue circles, contracts. Oh wait. Oh fuck, I see what you mean now. I just watched. Ah, okay, yeah, where it has like the one and the twos and all that. Yeah. So each one you deliver to a port adds a. Ah, okay, yes, now I understand. Just gotta hope my ship doesn't sink before I get there. Because right now, I cannot afford to buy another one. Can't believe someone fucking sabotaged me. That's terrible. Okay, now I understand. Taking over Europe sounds like risk. Yeah, it sounds like... Seriously, is there another iOS update already? Right, here, two port. Oh man, I can't repair the ship here. Ouch, that was a lot of money. Well, this place looks like they can repair ships, so I'm gonna have to go there and hopefully repair them. That's really gonna need fixed. Okay, so now I understand those point things, kind of. Right, now let's see if we can repair our ship. Still no, what? Why can I not repair the ship? Thank you. Oh man, that's one fucking... That's one mean burger. Your account's still frozen from sabotage. Not that I'm aware of. Oh man, seriously? Be doing this, but I'm gonna have to. Fucking hell, this burger's making a mess.
You're in the red. You've got 15 days left to balance up your account, or you'll go bankrupt. Sabotage. Your account has been frozen.
been sabotaged again. Holy fuck, that burger is extremely filling.
Just 7 days left to balance up your account.
Holy shit, this has been a long game. This definitely isn't one of those games you just throw on, disappear with. It's, you've got to play this. Already tell I'm not looking forward to the editing side of this. That was filling. God, I didn't have that at the barbecue last night. See, that's funny, they've all frozen each other, and I'm the only one not frozen. And they can't even sabotage me because they're all their accounts have probably been frozen.
The round ends in 3 days.
3 days left. Seriously, I told you to log into my... Sign in, email, come on. Wait, there we are. I come second. Holy shit, that's... Wow, okay. That was interesting. So, someone explain... See, I just want to play, like, an online game where I don't have to play for long periods of time. Like that, I was compete against someone. So, I have no idea. Right, guys, thank you for watching. If you have enjoyed what you have seen, please remember to hit that subscribe button. And I am terribly sorry for those who are watching on YouTube to how long this is going to be. What time are we at? Oh, man. I started recording at 6-ish. It's now 8. Oh, man. So guys, if you're watching on twitch.tv/PsyGames1, which is actually right now if you're watching now, please remember to hit that follow button down below. Also, you can find me on Twitter as well. So, I hope you guys... Sorry. I hope you guys actually have enjoyed it, because I've enjoyed this game, and I'm going to continue. So, if you follow me on Twitch, you are going to get the notifications via email when I go live. If you follow me on Twitter... then I will tweet every time I'm going live. Wow. I'm really full after that burger. I need a break. Plus I got editing to do. So I might try it on the Mac and see how that works. No, it's got 19%. Right, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Please remember to give the video a thumbs up. And please share it with your friends. You can find me on YouTube. There is a link, I think, below my Twitch. For those who are watching now. Yeah. There's a video down below. There's a link there. If you click on the YouTube button, you'll find me there. And all links will be in the description of the YouTube video as well. So, guys, thank you again. Please remember to subscribe for more content. And Twitter link is below. I'll probably put a Twitch link as well. So, guys, thank you very much for everything. I hope you did enjoy it. We'll see you next time.